Should I accept a lower level job that pays more than what I'm currently earning at my higher level job? I'm Jeff Alpin, the big game hunter, and there's no simple way to answer this question. After all, in bad economic times, you may be very happy to get anything, regardless of title, and that it pays more is fabulous. Also, you may be in a situation where you're coming out of a small firm going to a large firm, and the scope of the work at the large firm is going to be bigger than the scope of the work that you've done at smaller firms. So that's one set of circumstances. However, I have to tell you, people fall for this false dichotomy situation much too often. And just using that second example of big company versus small company, the big company is always going to try and persuade you that the scope of the work that you've done is nowhere near what we're going to ask you to do here. And often, that isn't true. They're getting you for a lower price. You see, they set up this false dichotomy that it has to be either or. You have to take less money and more money and a lesser position, or we're not interested. And maybe you shouldn't be interested. Maybe you can say, okay, I'll consider it. Let's keep interviewing. And then you go look for something at the right level, at the right organization. Don't fall for the false dichotomy so quickly. Defer and deflect. Sure, I'd consider that. And then you find out more and you realize how much work is going to be involved, and maybe this isn't the right situation for you. So again, just to summarize, there's no simple answer to this. Always find out more by continuing the process. Don't answer at the beginning when they pose this with the screener, who really doesn't know much of anything. You say, sure, I consider that. Why would you do that? And you start flattering them a little bit, great organization, assuming it's a terrific team of people, I consider it. Because you can always walk away from it later on. And when they say, but why? As I looked at this situation, it wasn't as simple as, a lower title and more money. It was going to be a ton of work and a lower title. And there's going to come a point where, and you just defer and deflect until you're ready to choose. Hope you found this helpful. I'm Jeff Altman. Visit my website, thebiggamehunter.us. There's a ton there in the blog that'll help you. In addition, if you're interested in one-on-one coaching, you can schedule time for a free discovery call or schedule time for coaching with me. I'd love to help. Also, there's information about my courses that you can rent or buy, books and guides. There's just a lot there that can help you. Again, that's thebiggamehunter.us. Lastly, connect with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/thebiggamehunter. Have a terrific day and be great.